Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video we are going to see arithmetic operator in C++. So if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. So let's get started with this video. Arithmetic operators are used to perform mathematical calculation in C++. Mathematical calculations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division and modulus. So addition arithmetic operator is used to add two values, subtraction arithmetic operator is used to subtract two values, multiplication arithmetic operator is used to multiply two values, division arithmetic operator is used to divide the two values, while modulus arithmetic operator will give you remainder of two values. You can take two or more than two variables and you can perform a mathematical calculation or arithmetic operation over them. Now we are going to see one basic example through which you are going to understand what is arithmetic operator. So as you can see on your screen, we have taken two variables, that is A and B. The value of A is 15 and the value of B is 10. We have taken a data type as an integer. Now below you can see addition arithmetic operator will use to add two values, that is A and B, and print output over screen, while subtraction arithmetic operator is used to subtract the two values, that is A minus B. Multiplication arithmetic operator is used to multiply two values, that is A and B, that is A multiplied by B. While division arithmetic operator is used to divide the two values, that is A divided by B, and will print as an output. Modulus arithmetic operator is used to give you remainder. When you divide 10 by 15, you will get remainder as a 10 only. Increment arithmetic operator is used to increase the value of a variable by 1. So the current value of variable A is 15, and when you put increment arithmetic operator, the output will be 16. While decrement arithmetic operator is used to decrease the value by 1. So current value of B is 10, and when you run decrement operator, the value of B becomes 9 only. Now we are going to run this code and we'll see the output. When you run this code, it is successfully run, and now you can see the addition is 25. So 15 plus 10 equals to 25, that's correct. Subtraction, that is A minus B, that 15 minus 10 equals to 5, that is also correct. Multiplication, that will multiply two values, 15 multiplied by 10, that is 150. Division, 15 divided by 10, that will be 1.5. But here we have taken the data type as an int, so it will ignore the decimal part and will print only 1 only. So 0.5 will be removed as the data type is int. If the data type is float over here, then you will see 0.5 also. Now modulus, when you divide 10 by 15, you will get remainder as a 10 only. Increment operator will increase the value by 1. So you can see 15 will become 16. And decrement arithmetic operator will decrease the value. So you can see the value as 9. So this is the basic arithmetic operator, and this is the basic mathematical calculation that you can do in C++. This video is basic regarding arithmetic operator, how you can perform arithmetic operations in C++. We have created one article also regarding the arithmetic operator, what is arithmetic operator, and we have explained with the help of one example also. I will put the link of this article in the description box below. You can try this functioning in your C++ compiler. When you try, it will clear your concepts regarding arithmetic operations in C++. For this video, this is it. If you haven't liked this video, please like this video, comment your thought, what you think about this video. If you haven't shared this video, please share this video with everyone who wants to learn C++. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. We'll see you in our next video.